I vlog my life for a month. Here goes nothing. Vlog of a child that doesn't go to school. Is that the swing set? Let's see. Night.
Morning.
Night. It's afternoon.
Morning.
Morning. It's in an envelope. Sorry for looking at tramping all these vlogs, it's just my camera. I apologise for this. Yeah, my location's coming up on the names in Snapchat. Just had some Cocoa Pops of bananas. And that's all based on them. I'm gonna go on a 3-hour and 48-minute drive. The blame is stressful because it goes up and down. Look. Seven days a week, all day a week. Me on a Monday. So, hello guys, this is me traveling and hitting mountains and other stuff. And yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jesus, you nearly hit me with that.
This is me. Also, a lot of these on.
Hello.
Still they gone on here. As we spend on things of this, you better find a full on carpet.
Didn't even press that and it went off.
Then I'm gonna go sit in this because I'm.
Right, I promise I'm gonna set things off in shops I'm not supposed to.
poo, I've set the car off. Guys, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Watching me. No, you want to find an ice cream van.
December was the last time we came in, and oh my god, how long?
It's in the queue because it's not that long. No, because people on TikTok filmed this all weekend, all Monday. They won't be in the queue, and I was like 8 a.m. for about 20 minutes. In the space of about 5 minutes. Exactly. So it's through winter. It feels like winter, you know, we're in the beginning of April, mid-April. My 15th birthday.
No, it's gonna fall.
Acca that for £12. My stress levels are through the roof. 11 pounds. Oh, there he is.
Customers to wear a face covering and adhere to social distancing measures while shopping with us in store. Thank you for your support.
Oh, please don't. Yeah, I'm sure he does.
It's on evening news.